I'm going to have a lot more gray hair in 25 years. Probably.